The Balrog rises from its pit.
And we must send it back to the depths.
We call you to the shallows. Rise and join our glory. Rise and join the shadows' army. Come to us. Rise. Rise. Rise.
What do they unearth?
They are summoning death. But it will be death for all.
These sorcerers give me the creeps.
They're not the ones you should be worrying about.
Consume all of your kind! Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Beyond us, Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him.
Fire into its bag!
We bury again. You trespass my dominion.
For we, Deathless One.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The Spirit of Carnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Tar Goroth. He will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Survived. How did you find me?
It was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
Benedrol, did she escape Minas Ithil?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remain in hiding. Sauron's armies continue to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Thank you kindly, Ranger. I have given up.
Wait, what was that? I dare you!
These orcs will suffer now.
I cannot delay. When we find Idril, escape to the west. Have a second chance at life.
I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umber. Herodrin.
That is a long way from Minas Ithil.
My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrim had other enemies. I was to return, but by the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected, was happy. And then it fell.
It So now you commence your third life.
The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first.
And that we will.
Use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I don't know why we keep them. These gondorians are starting to stink.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
You've won.
I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
Either had his throat cut. Who was supposed to be here? Where is that? I know. Did you hear
that? The Ranger!
Walker here! Surround him! It's winter magic!
Finally! I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
Haven't seen any action in weeks.
There are more of us out there, Ranger. We can't stop searching.
I thought I had an easy post back here. But to be honest, I was getting a little bored. And a little hungry. And now you're here!
Ratak.
Must.
Please. You saved us, Ranger.
Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. I had not dared hope.
We will find her.
Sport of our misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Thank you.
I see it. I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Hanathanu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the ring wraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger. And I will show you what a ring wraith is.
Would you rather die by Crow or Drake? Oh, Crow for sure. One quick look at it, some threats will take you back.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now he will take possession of you.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Talion! Don't let him catch you outside the light!
has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army